Hello, USD489. I'm going to demonstrate creating the beginning and end of year assessments that we use that go along with our GoMath curriculum here in the Think Central platform. Thank you to Janelle Beilman, who is allowing me to use her account as a guinea pig. The first thing to do is to select your grade level, the grade level you're currently teaching, from the list of resources here at the top. Since Janelle is fifth grade, I'm going to select the 5. Regardless of which grade you select, you should find Personal Math Trainer there in the list. So we're going to select Personal Math Trainer, and another tab will open here in our browser. And the first thing on this list is Course-Based Assignments. So I'm going to click on Course-Based Assignments, and then beginning, middle, and end of year assignments. And since I'm currently making the beginning of year, I'm gonna click assign next to that, but the same is true, steps are the same if you are making your end of the year assessment as well. So I'm going to click assign. Again, a third tab opens here now in Think Central. I want to select the add button. And here in Add Test, I'm going to give my assignment a name. And you can see I've done this before, so beginning of year test is fine. The instructions are not the greatest, so if you want to type something else to your students, that is fine. Then you're going to select a class from the list. And then your students will populate here in the list of available students, and you will click Add All. And then you can adjust your due dates as needed. So it depends on how long you need the assessment to be available. I would go for longer rather than shorter, possibly due to student absenteeism and or just other complications in the classroom. Giving yourself more time will, in the long run, save you time from coming back here and making corrections to that. So scrolling further down, leave all of these things alone, and here at the bottom you want to click Save. A little window appears, and we're going to click OK to continue. So now we can see here the beginning of year assessments that we've created. Again, thank you to Janelle for letting me use her account as the guinea pig. If you have questions or you need additional assistance, please do not hesitate to reach out to me. Have a great day.